Hey, Caitlin, so tell us what you're doing down here. Is there something cool you want to show us in the water?
Yeah, let me show you the oysters I've been raising in the Patapsco River.
Awesome. You need help bringing them up?
Yeah.
Wow, oysters in the city? So tell me what you do down here with them.
Yeah, so in the spring, my class came down to the harbor and workers with the Chesapeake Bay Foundation brought these cages and helped us build them. Then they gave us oyster shells with spat in them. And spat are basically just baby oysters. You can barely see them, but if you look really hard, you'll find them. And so then every so often, we'd come back down to the harbor, check up on them and see how much they've grown. And then in the fall, once they've grown even more, we give them back to the workers that helped us in the spring. So in the classroom, we've learned that the oysters we've raised get put on a reef in the Baltimore Harbor. It's really cool.
Now, did you know that oysters are also natural filters?
Yeah.
So oysters can actually filter up to, one single oyster can filter up to 50 gallons of water in a day, which is pretty awesome. They're really important for cleaning our waterways. Not only are they filters, but they also provide a nice habitat through the reefs that they build. These reefs will provide a nice home to different crabs and smaller fish, which is so important and why we need them in our local waterways here. Even though the oysters are not found on our city Bay Saver scavenger hunt, they're still evidence of life thriving in the city, and it proves that nature can be found above and below the water.